Hello, this is Max M. Axelrod. He was a businessman, philanthropist, social welfare activist, and sports pioneer that lived between 1911 and 2004. He founded the Cleveland Jewish News and the Lake Forest Country Club.